are back and we couldn't be more excited to be rehearsing for Bad Out of Hell coming to the Dominion Theatre on April 2nd. Come with us.
So here we are in rehearsals and it's so nice to be working with some old faces as well as some new ones.
Let's go inside.
Some days it don't come easy, and some days it don't come hard.
What makes this show different from any other show that you've ever been involved with before?
Oh, this show is huge. It's epic. The music, the set, just everything about it is just on a different level to anything I've ever done before.
You've seen the show before?
Yeah, I watched the show in Toronto.
How was that?
Oh, I loved it. It was amazing. I wasn't really sure what to expect, but it was like nothing I've ever seen.
Emily? What's it been like? Are you excited to be back?
I'm so excited to be back. I'm thrilled. I love this show.
We have some of the old cast, but we have quite a lot of new faces. So how is it working with new people?
Oh, it's awesome. We've got about a third of the old people back, so everyone else is new, and it's just really interesting to do like the same things but in a different way. Because I've sung these same songs every day for a year now, and I still love it just as much.
You thought the show was physical before, watch it now. We're taking it up to 11.
It's mental, it's crazier, it's bigger, it's more dramatic.
One of my favourite moments in the show is Objects in the Rearview Mirror. I stand in the wings and I watch it every single night. Yeah. You must love doing that.
I absolutely adore that song. It's just beautiful. The music itself is gorgeous.
Going with the music, have you been listening to some Jim Steinman, some Meatloaf, rocking out in your bedroom?
Yeah, definitely. It reminds me because my mum used to listen to Meatloaf all the time, a huge Meatloaf fan. Mm. So I remember listening to Bat Out of Hell in the car. And it's a real honour to sing these songs every night, this epic collection of music. It's brilliant.
Guys, thank you so much for watching.
Don't forget to get online, book those tickets, and we'll see you at the Dominion Theatre from the 2nd of April.
We need to get back to rocking out, okay? So can you just... Yeah, thank you for that.
Bye.
Bad Out of Hell.